I hope you're ready, because hopefully we should be finishing Sonic Colors tonight, and we should be able to jump into Sonic Mania. Depending on how it is, I may try to see what we want to do with that, because I could sit there and try to earn the emerald to do so and get like the true ending, or I could just play with the true ending file and just go into it, because that takes a minute. It does, and I want the true ending too. I like the true ending. But yeah, now that we got everything situated, let's just hop right into it. Let's not waste no time. We want to get these games done. That, in fact, if I feel like I've been on it for so long, and I feel bad for delaying for so long, so we're going to get this wrapped up. We're going to get this done quick. Quick and easy. Because these games are not that long. And I love this Chinese theme. And the music. I forgot we start off skydiving. I hope everybody's having a good Monday too. I wish they brought this back more too in the games. Infinite jumping. Like, you can infinite jump on the ground. They don't bring that back a lot. And you can also run in the water too. Let's move.
Yeah.
Got it. Oh god. The fact that that's underwater too is kind of interesting. That's like really cool, like they actually have it underwater. I got sliced. He like literally sliced me off. And that's how Sonic died. No! Shit. That's trying to jump back. Wow. We're gonna ignore those two deaths. They didn't happen. Made it. Controlling it is weird. It's so weird. Yeah, they put a lot of thought into it. Got it.
Ow! Got it! That counts? Zuda, thanks for the 10 bits. Let's go! How you doing, man? Ow, you bastard. Let's go. You got those now? Nice. I'm thinking about cables. I don't really care more, like, I understand the fandom and I know people have that respect for it, but I'm not big on K-pop. I'm like, what they're doing is cool, yeah, but I'm not big on K-pop. I mean, I already deal with the Sonic fan base, so. And that's more than enough to deal with. Thank you. That fall up. Let's go! Ah, damn it. Thank you. Really? Oh, I'm just supposed to boost. Okay. Can't even jump. Like, I can't jump. I literally can't jump. So what am I supposed to do? Like, this part, I can't jump. Alright. Got it. Without max boost, that part's hard as shit. I think I had Supersonic at the when I had Supersonic, it was so much easier. But I ain't trying to worry about grabbing that right now. You're trying to get through it. Here we go again. What? Till you can go to bed? Gotta go to, got something planned tomorrow? Shit. Got it at least. Ah. Got it. Perfect. Got all of them. Okay. All right, we're gonna be hovering on this one. Ow. All right. Oh, that's an eel. Fuck! Did I know the Mario eel was here? Fuck! Yeah, I'm gonna be playing that in a minute too, actually. After I'm done with the Sonic stuff. I didn't get the ring, but it's okay. No, I'm one up. Time for a boss. Put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish. Ugh, like I was saying.
Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra large clobbering topped with everything. Okay. Tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
All right, let's do it. Wow, I couldn't boost. Okay, so drill doesn't work on that. It's just for the boss. Got it.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a bitch move. Got him. All right. It's to grab extra points. That's all it is for. Hey, you beat it. Get a couple of extra points.
Great job, Sonic. You know me. I aim to please.
Well, I'm totally pleased. And a little nauseous. I grabbed a bite at the bucket of sushi.
What's the verdict?
His cruelty knows no bounds.
You know it's bad if you fuck up sushi, you know that.
Sweet! The tractor beams are gone. The planets are free.
Was there ever any doubt? I mean, really? Great job, buddy.
With all the generators destroyed, we can blow this joint and head home. We did it, dude.
We? I don't remember you fighting off any insane robots.
True. Well, good job to you on inventing a translator to speak to the
aliens. Oh, merry men!
Exactly what we needed to do so we weren't running around the park looking like idiots. Oh, no. Wait. That was me.
Good point. Either way, we can get out of this crazy place and go home.
Looks like the aliens are happy to be going home, too. I think we're in the middle of a party.
The middle? We are the party. I think we're their guests of honor.
Totally.
Because he destroyed all my generators. Well, the mind control cannon is full enough for what it has to do. I will have the last laugh!
The last laugh? How is laughing last special? Isn't that like being the slowest one to get the joke?
Yeah, I laugh last all the time. People look at me like I'm an idiot. Forget about it.
That's because you are an idiot.
You talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. There's nobody else here, so I must be talking to you. Why haven't we fixed your voice chip yet?
Yo, quit busting my batteries over here. I've been working on it all day.
What does that even mean? Oh, never mind. In a few seconds, it won't matter anyway, since the world will have only one thing on its mind.
What's that, boss?
Me. I mean, at least he's trying to do that and not like be Sonic 06. I like how Egg was like, now I remember when we reversed his voice chip. Yep, only three acts.
Hey, Tails?
Yeah?
I got a bad feeling about this.
Good, so it's not just me.
When I feel the ground shaking under my feet and see plumes of dust rising and rubble tumbling and aliens running for their lives, yeah, I get a bad feeling. So, how about you and me make like Eggman's hairline and recede?
This isn't joke time. This is running to the space elevator time.
Sorry, couldn't help myself. We're out of here.
Yeah, I'm running now.
Tails, you can fly. Just fly. God damn it. The only thing I hate about this part is that you have to do it all the way over to die. There's no checkpoints.
God damn it! Like, I love and hate this part. I hate that trip up. Got it, finally. Now time for one of my favorite final bosses in the game.
It can't be. Leaving so soon. There are no lines, and I've saved the best rides for last. At least let me stab your hand so you can come back in.
I know you're trying to be clever with this whole amusement park pun thing, but it's just coming off lame. So just say you're going to destroy us and stop embarrassing yourself.
Curse you, Sonic! Not only do you foil my plans, but you foil my speeches as well! I work hard on them! No matter, I will destroy you, and I will be victorious! Is that better?
Like a million times better. Thank you.
This robot is special! He's powered by the energy from your little friends! He is invincible! So I'd say it's been nice knowing you. But it hasn't.
I have to admit I'm a little scared. I don't think we can beat this guy.
See you on the ground, buddy.
Huh? Sonic, no!
Just got one last thing to do. As for you.
That's right. Ah, shit. Come on, best part of the music kick in. There we go. Let's go. It has a fun fight. Cause there is no Super Saiyan. It was bad when you tell your own self to shut up. Safety third. Shit. May the power of friendship save him from the void of destruction. Flipping and you've got Eggy. By the power of destruction, he doesn't have friends.
welcome. Thank you for saving us.
He says, you are welcome.
That thing's translating pretty good.
Yep, I finally got all the kinks out. We can talk to them perfectly now. I'm worried. He says, goodbye, my friends. I have to go. Just when I got this thing working.
Better late than never, buddy. Right on.
Okay, we out. Bye. I just feel like Sonic Colors was an homage to Sonic CD. With, you know, the chain planets and everything. I just thought it was just Sonic CD, kind of like 2.0. Just minus the Metal Sonic. Destructible text, let's go! See, this one you can tell they had at least some fun with it. Like they put like stuff at the end credits. They let you have fun with it. Even though it is kind of long. Look, everybody's got credits, even the trumpets. We know all the trumpets. We know all the percussions, all the trumpets. Everybody's getting credits up in this bitch. The conductors, we know all of them. We know the violins, the double bass. Thank you.
I do like this in song too, by the way.
The speed of sound, bright dark colors all around. Coming wild, living fast and free. I always breath inside of me. Not looking back, not giving up. I ain't go, but I'll keep on running. I'm gonna reach for the stars, although they look pretty far. I'm gonna find my own way and take a chance from today. Life is so bright, the colors are so bright. I never felt like this. I keep running. I know this star so bright, the colors feel so right. Just take my hand, you're gonna reach for the stars tonight. Tonight. Wake up daily, day by day. Do what I want, and I do it my way. I will return to you, Bobby. And only just inside of me. I'm looking back, not giving up, not letting go, cause I keep on running. I'm gonna reach for the stars, although they look pretty far. I'm gonna find my own way and take a chance for today. The light is not so bright, the stars will feel so right. I never felt like this. I keep on running. The light is not so bright, the colors feel so right. Just take my hand, we're gonna reach for the stars. Tonight. So right, and as we know, must ever keep on running. The legends fade away, the colors still around. Just take my hand, we're gonna reach for the stars. Just take a chance, this is the end, oh yeah. I'm gonna reach for the stars. Just take my hand, here's my chance. Reach for the stars tonight.
We're still gone, by the way. But yep, that was Sonic Colors. It was a real fun game. Really short, sweet, straight to the point. Didn't take too long, didn't overstay its welcome. And that's what I really only needed in a Sonic game. After dealing with all the... And like again, when this game came out, I said this was the revival of Sonic. Like this was the straight revival of Sonic. Like, nobody could tell me otherwise. This is where Sonic started coming back into the limelight. And then Generations happened and Generations was good. We were going to every Sega. We went to Sega of Spain, we went to Sega of Germany, we went to Sega of Europe. Sega Belux. Actually, it wasn't that short-lived of a revival. We had Mania, and it did get Team Sonic Racing, which wasn't that bad. But I say the bump in the road was, Forces. Forces was a big bump in the road. Like, it wasn't bad, but it was, like, underwhelming. It's just, it has underwhelming, it wasn't a glitchy bug fest, but it had a lot of problems, like, story-wise. Like, nothing was, like... Hey, look, it's Nevada! Another video. Yeah, because technically Boom was not a part of the main headcanon. It was its own separate thing, so I'm not counting Boom. Boom is not technically part of the headline Sonic. I am not counting Boom. It happened, but it wasn't main title. If we go by main titles, Boom technically isn't a main title. Because Boom was its own thing. I don't count that as a part of the revival. I feel like that was just a spin-off, and it was just a terrible spin-off. The series was hilarious. I love the comedic timing of the series, but like, as a freaking game? The DS game was better than the base game, and that's terrible. When your DS game is doing better. Like, I'm not going to count something that was just a spinoff. Because Boom was just a spinoff to see if they can cash in on a name. And give Sonic a scarf. I'm gonna give you like some free lives for just doing the freaking credits. Thank you.
Faster, you idiot! Faster! Put your backsides into it!
Technically, we don't have backsides, boss.
I don't care! Just push! We have to hurry! I already have my revenge planned out, and next time I will not fail!
Of course you won't, boss. Of course you won't. On the bright side, a certain someone got their voice back.
I feel like my own self! All I want to do is talk, talk, talk! Remember when we were chasing those little alien guys? What's up with those things anyway? They sure were funny looking! Ha ha! Smell good though!
Duh. What I wouldn't give for the maddening silence of space right about now.
Seriously, hey, I heard they started using fish! Bummer we didn't bring any with us! Not that we could eat it since we're robots, but we could have looked at it! I love looking at stuff! I love stuff! The fireworks on the end was great! Hey, how did we get all this stuff to blow up like that anyway? Loved it! By the way, did you try Sonic this time? No, I'm sorry! No, I'm gonna just try Sonic again!
Sega.
I don't know how many times. But we did it. Sonic Colors is beaten. I want to do one thing first real quick. Just pop on here. Critical system failure. Oh, that's the credits. We don't want that. Okay, it's on. Just to show it off for you guys. Yep, you get points just for being supersonic, and that's how you get S's in this game. If you want S's, just unlock supersonic. If you want to get S's, that's literally how you do it. Because with you being supersonic, you can just like get all the quick step bonuses you need and just be done. Now that I've maxed out the quick dash, I can just fly. But yeah, that's how supersonic looks like. I just want to show that off. Because when you get supersonic, you're not able to get any power-ups. You're only supersonic. Critical system failure. Repeat. And I still haven't gotten S on everything because I haven't sat down to use supersonic on them. So, but yeah, that sums it up. And give me a moment while I swap. We're going to go into Mania territory.